Classic Saint Pelican Thrower. We are under pirate attack and need assistance. Our coordinates are loaded to this message.
Lieutenant Corbin of Ranger Bravo Squad is confirming receipt of your transmission, and we have a lock on your location. Hang in there, pilots. We are on our way. Okay, guys. Let's go pay these pirate bastards a surprise visit.
Roger that. Sounds like a plan, eh?
Roger. Activating jump pod.
Damn. Just what I thought. Looks like we have some Zenora bastards to deal with.
I will go say hello. They will never know what hit them.
Let's keep tight. Remember to watch each other's six. Goes double for you, Dutch.
Aye, sir.
We got company!
Oh, what do you have here? Some righteous scum. Just when we were having fun.
Cease and desist your raid, or face the consequences. This is your only warning.
You got us, Rangers. Red-handed. We'll go quietly now.
Look alive. We might have bitten off more than we can chew.
You picked the wrong day to get involved, mate. Bobby, tear him apart, boys!
How's that old saying? From out of the frying pan into the fire we go!
Thank you for coming to our aid, Lieutenant Corbin. If you can keep these bastards off our asses, we can make our way to the jump gate.
We got you covered. Keep the course straight ahead to the jump gate.
Ah! Oh, you sneaky little...
Don't worry, Ranger. We'll send your scrap back to your mom. What's left of it anyway?
Moana, time to say hello.
I never thought you would ask. Hello, boys. Wanna dance?
What the...
That never gets old.
Hurry up, you idiots! Take out the turbine engines on those transports or they're going to get away!
Got it, boss.
Oh, no, you don't.
Down and order the rest of your men to surrender.
Even though you may have won this scrap, mate, I'm gonna have the last laugh.
Is that so?
Here's a new deal, you bloke! If I can't have it, nobody can! Let her rip!
Shit!
Going mad, but just like Grandmama.
Moana, take him out before any further casualties.
What of you, eh?
Hey,
shoot. Taking the shot.
Ranger scum, you'll all pay. Mark my words, you'll all pay.
Hot damn!
Man, I thought he'd never shut up.
Good job, Ensign. Looks like that's all of them.
Thank you, Lieutenant Corbin. I owe you one. Drinks will be on me. The Seagull is out.
Okay, let's head back to Central, team. We need to report our findings back to command.
Come on, man. I thought we were going to take that pilot up on his offer for the drinks.
Keep dreaming, Dutch. Just keep on dreaming.